At the Nou Camp, it will be Barcelona hosting Borussia Dortmund in a make or break encounter for both teams, sort of. For Borussia Dortmund, they've got a win to bring their Champions League hopes back to life. And of course, for the manager, he's been told to start getting the results, especially from the Nou Camp, else he will lose his job. So there's so much hanging on this game, and it promises to be a cracker at the Nou Camp. First leg ended in a goalless draw. Certainly the first official fixture or competitive fixture between both teams. And this at the Camp Nou will be the second one. And from that point till now, Dortmund have been absolutely struggling in the league against Paderborn. They actually forced Paderborn to a 3-3 draw. Paderborn is the poorest team in the Bundesliga, and they put 3 goals past Dortmund at the Signal Iduna Park. If Dortmund don't get the result against Barcelona at the Nou Camp, they will be hoping to beat Slavia Prague in their final game, and as well hoping that Barcelona will do them a favor against Inter Milan in Italy. So they want to take their destinies in their own hands against Barcelona at the Nou Camp, and that looks like a mountain to climb, isn't it? Barcelona against Leganes, a very big team, they managed to win by 2-1. Messi, Dembele, Suarez, and of course Antoine Griezmann all started that game, but they put up an underwhelming performance. That means that perhaps Ernesto Valverde will want to switch things up against Dortmund. But of course, we're likely to see Antoine Griezmann, Messi, Suarez front three. And of course, Sergi Roberto is expected to be back in this game to take the place of Moussa Wague, who featured in the absence of Semedo, who is still out injured. Of course, Leglen is also expected to be back in this one for Barcelona. And of course, in the middle, you've got to look after Sergio Busquets. For Borussia Dortmund, they've been struggling. They don't look like a team with so much confidence. And the Camp Nou is not the place you want to go to in the current shape Borussia Dortmund are in. But they've got to bring their very best to the table if they want to get anything out of this game against Barcelona at the Nou Camp. Barcelona will need to win this game to seal a place in the final, in the groups, in the knockout stage, because going away to Inter is a very tough game. So they want to book a place in the tournament second round before they go to Milan, where they'll be facing Inter Milan. Now, where does that leave us? It leaves us with a game that will be a cracker. And that tells you that there's so much in this game for punters. So, talking about betting, talking about sports betting, talking about where you're going to put your money. Now, listen carefully. Barcelona, yes, haven't been spectacular. But in games like this, they definitely want to bring their best, you know, to the table. And that makes me want to put my money on Barcelona. So I'm going for a straight win for Barcelona. They will concede a goal. Barcelona defensively haven't been spectacular. So they would concede a goal, but they'll win this game. 3-1 for Barcelona. But of course, Dortmund will score, like I said, and plus over 2.5. 3-1 for Barcelona plus over 2.5 at an odd of 2.5. 4-9.